we know who the first star is probably going to be. That's three for him tonight. What a great shot, James, but I can't believe he had that much time to tee it up. Walked right into it and beat the goalie.
The Canadiens clearly aren't a fan of any...